Hello everyone, Wicked here, and welcome back for more Ori. We came a long way in Mount Horu. There was lots of lava, and we actually stopped a pool of lava, and now we have to go back, I think. Or go through it? No. So, how do we get back? By jumping, is my guess. Hold. Oh, right. We have to get up like that. Oh, okay. Well, come back. Ow. Well, I don't have save points. So, well, Soul Link, I should call it. Just let's feel that then. Come back. There we go. There we go. Perfect. And we have a safe stuff. So, even more perfect. Was this a save point that I went in here? I don't know. I don't trust it at all. Oh, right. That's pain. That's... well, double pain. I didn't stand still on that. I didn't, really. Well, that didn't do anything. To help me, at least. Jump. Oh lord. I should have glided. I didn't glide. So, jump, 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 glide. There we go. Ah! Enter. Okay. That was close. Is this pain? Is this pain? 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 No pain? Okay. Is there safe stuff on this side? Ow! Really? Game, why would you do that? That was just beyond evil. Okay, I guess I'll save here again then. Fuck's sake. Is this... what is this doing? Right, okay. How did... can I make it stop halfway? What? No. Okay. Guess I'll have to get back the entire way. How does... do I... well, that's interesting. Very interesting. I think I'm supposed to use it and then... I mean, it doesn't stop halfway. So I guess I'm supposed to do what I'm doing? What I did before? Nope! Well, not like that, at least. No. I was making it way too difficult for myself, I think. I think I just need to ride it. Wait, do I? No, I need to get back. How do I get back? I cannot go that way. I cannot go back. Because if I do, I just It's just like this. It's not helping me at all. I'm just back at the start. I don't even know if this is what I'm supposed to do. Because there's no way to get back up there. I think. I do it too early, I think. I'll make it one day. One day I will make it, and on that day everyone will rejoice. I do it too early, again. I am way too eager to make that. I should just wait until it's at the end. Though it's kind of tricky. Nope. Go further to the right. Hey, at least I didn't die. Got that guard for me, which is nice. Ow. Am I missing something really big? Oh, no! Don't. I must be missing something big. I mean, there's no way to get back here, right? After. I mean, I can try, but... Wait a minute. Can I do that while it's coming back? Well, that's not something. Oh, I can walk while channeling that. That's nice to know. So I can go back and then walk back and... No, there's no way to do that. Why, game? Explain to me, game. What do you want from me? Or do I do that? Like, wait, I think I do need to. There we go, probably. I'm such an idiot sometimes. Most of the time. Quite a lot of times. Oh, no. No, you don't. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you start that shit on me. Trying to kill me. While I'm working very hard. Whoa! How the hell did I? Made it. Can I make this though? Yeah, like a boss. Don't have save though, so I have no clue what to do. And, oh, there's a safe thing in there. There's safe stuff there. But it's not within my reach. No. Almost. Save it. Saved it. Okay. Is that nice? Oh, Lord! Oh, Lord! Lordy, Lord! Okay, shit. Well, double shit. Well, this part isn't too hard, but, well, this part isn't nice. See, can I hide somewhere? No, I don't think I can hide somewhere. I need to dash for it. Is that a safe thingy? Yeah, it is! But this is an unsafe zone, so... Okay, kill him first. As I can, then I will dash there. Double jump. Yeah, hold it, and then super jump there. Yeah, okay. That's what I'm gonna do. So... Jump, jump. Oh, right. Are you going to spin around all the time? Yes, you are. I don't like that at all. Let's get back here and make a save. I think I'm allowed to save here. I'm not allowed to save here. Can I save here? Yes, I can. Alrighty then. Yeah, I'm going. Okay. Don't destroy me. Thanks. Right. Okay, that went smoother than I thought. And now I got this as well. So I got more safe stuff. Which is great. It's like I'm learning. It's like I'm really learning, you guys. I said while nearly jumping to my death. Okay. I wasn't supposed to kill him. So, ow. Ow. Is he back now? Please be back. Yes. Yes, you are. Okay, well, that could have been better. Yeah. Well, I could probably just... high jump. Okay. And then totally forget what to do after that. Great. Enter. I am there. I am saving. That's stuff. Why is there so much stuff? What's going on? Ow. Okay. Let's kill you. See what that does. Okay, let's I like this version of the song now. Shit. No, doesn't matter. Oh, it does matter. Does it though? Oh, I now have 5 stuff and I need 5 stuff to open the thing. How does that even work? How do you work? Okay, so I kill you. And killing you makes that open. Okay. Does it mean that I need to kill someone at the end there? Or can I just kill you? I don't know. Third base. Okay. Let's kill you. Do I need to kill all of them to open this? That would suck ginormous balls. Also, talking about sucking, let me save after this because, well, the sucking part. Here. I don't know if that was the best idea to do, but ow. Well, I killed that guy. I'm not even sure if I'm supposed to do this. Oh yeah! Like what? Like what? Like a boss. That's what. Alrighty then. Well, it's about time I'm getting good at this game. Like, near the end. And we stop more flows. Game saved, okay. I don't need to save myself. Don't save myself. So now I have to get to the lower sides. It's 1, 2. Oh, at least a few more things to get. Like here. Safety safe. Do a killy kill. Explodey. More killy kills. Don't. Well, I can say don't, but if it does, then I cannot really do much about that. Alrighty then. don't know what that is. What is that? What is that thing? I don't know what it is. Is it friendly? I don't know. Ow. Okay, well, that's not supposed to happen. I don't think it's friendly. I think it's evil. Okay, so. Down a bit. Ah. It jumps too far. Hurts? Yeah, that hurts. Okay, so I do need to do what I was doing. Methinks. Only, oh well, I can make that normally, I think, if I'm not an idiot. Too bad I'm an idiot, so it will take a while. Yeah, there we go. Now we do the jumpy jump. We do the killy kill. We especially do the safety save. Okay. Can we? Yeah, this is probably the safest idea. Pew! And again. Pew! Okay, that thingy is just ignoring all the attacks I'm doing. Let us see. I'm going to pull that, and then it goes up, up, up. I need to be on the right side, and then I need to be on the left side probably, and then... Oh, right. Okay. Fair enough. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. It isn't though, but... Oh! Well, especially isn't if I don't... use the thingy correctly. Okay, so first off, I need to be here. Then I need to be there. Then I need to be on this side again. Then I need to be on this. So, fuck. I nearly made it on one try. Could be worse. No. Get back here. Don't use your wall hacking skills. That easy. Okay, right side. Left side. Right side. Fuck, I did it too fast again. I'm just too good. I'm just too fast for this game. Get on my level, game. Get on my level. Oh, he died by himself. Okay. That's fine too. All right. Where to go from here? Well, save first. Is there something here? I don't know. Yes, there is. I need to push it back. Yep. Again. I need to go the other way. I already knew that, but hey. It's fun to- oh, fuck! that safe. Well, that wasn't anything at all. Fuck. Well, that was something at least. Push them over. Yay. Okay, so how far am I? That doesn't work. There. So explore 55% of Mount Horu. And I need to open 3 more fells, I think. One there. 3, maybe 5. Did I save yet? At least I do now. And let's go down again. Slowly. Oh, this is new. Let's explode you. Really? That one thing killed me. Because it wanted to really badly. Phew. Okay. Is this a safe point to save? Yes, it is. How? Well, I'll figure something out. Like that. Well, that wasn't too bad. Can I go down here? Yes, I can. Okay, well, he's just getting away as fast as he can. Stop does quite a lot of damage, luckily. Okay, next save point. Also, there's stuff there. Did I get it? I can probably get it. We jump, glide, and jump again. There we go. I have more health again. Almost jump in the fucking thing. I think I still need to go to this side. Not sure though. Yeah, I do. Ooh, Lord. Yep, let's have a save here. Screw you! Holy fuck! Well, I thought I could make it in one go, and I have to make it in one go. Or the stuff fucking disappears. What damaged me at the end? I have no clue. Nearly made it. Come on. I can do this. It's not that hard. It really isn't. Come on, shoot! Shoot, damn you! Ah. Why didn't you shoot? You were my only hope. Ow. Just jumped into that one. Oh, well, I double jumped there again. Where I wasn't supposed to. Double jump, normal jump, double jump, glide. Or just jump glide. Get down, Boulder! Get down! Game saved again, probably. Like 2 seconds after my personal save. Yeah, sure. Sure is. Well, let's do a triple save then. Is anything here? No. Ow. Right. Why aren't you working? This is very unnice of you. Not be working when I wanted to. Fuck! I was there! I was there, you guys! Really? I was really there. I swear. Ow! Okay. That didn't happen before. Yeah, let's go up. Oh shit, well, I kind of screwed myself over there. Why is getting back so hard? I don't like that. Soul Link. Is it safe to save on this side? Sure it is. Alright. We made quite some progress. We are at 67%. We'll do the rest in the next episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. If you liked that video, please subscribe and watch some of my other videos. Why did I jump into the fucking fire?